All right, welcome to Volleyball 101. Our purpose here today is to maybe explain some of the rules that come up every now and then in a match that maybe some people who are not the most volleyball savvy people might understand. Sometimes the rules get a little bit confusing. So the first one we're going to talk about today is an illegal back row attack. On the volleyball court, we have a 10-foot line, which Stacy is standing on, and that separates the front row from the back row. Any players may be in front of or behind that line, but if they are a back row player, they are not allowed to tack in front of that line. And some examples that might happen is if, Haley, why don't you come over here and be our attacker? If Haley was playing middle back and she is going to attack a ball, she is allowed to jump as long as she does so behind that line. An example of her violating that rule might be this. Okay, now where she planted and took off was in front of the 10-foot line, so that would be an illegal attack. When the referee blows their whistle for an illegal attack, they put their arm up and they just put their hand down to signal illegal attack. Another scenario that we might see that happen is with a setter situation. So Ashton here is going to be our back row setter. So go ahead and go home, Ashton. Now as a setter, she releases and sets the ball from the attack zone often. If Stacy is passing the ball to Ashton, let's just pass and catch to Ashton. She passes the ball. Now if this ball was tight and Ashton could do nothing but maybe go up and she takes it over, that would be a situation where it's an illegal back row attack too, because she's a setter, but she happens to be in the back row right now. All right, this is kind of an addendum to the back row attack. A lot of times an official will signal that a back row attack is clean. And what they do is they just put their hand out like this to say, I recognize that the hitter jumped and she was behind the line, or when the setter took the ball over, they did it clean. So they signal like that. It doesn't stop the volley, play continues, but they are indicating to maybe the coaches that they recognize that it was a close to an illegal attack, but they recognize it as legal in their judgment.